The widespread power outages left some traffic signals in the dark, which could be dangerous for drivers who aren't sure what to do. New this morning, Minot City engineer Lance Meyer says people need to treat it like a four-way stop. In order to help during something like this, most stoplights have battery backups. Meyer says two-thirds of the city's 50 traffic lights have one installed. If the power goes out, the battery just turns on and keeps the signal going.
The battery backup systems usually go for about 8 to 12 hours. Then they go into a low power mode where they would go back into flash. So either flashing all red or red and yellow.
There are between 15 and 20 traffic lights that still don't have the battery backup yet. Three of them will be replaced this year.